been reading books of old, the legends and the myths, Achilles and his gold, Achilles and his gifts.
大家好，我是小赵。今天我家拉布拉多生病了，然后我来带他看一下医生。医生说这个最近这个狗狗的细小病毒还有那个犬瘟，这最近就是说比较容易感染，然后就是朋友们最近在外面遛狗的时候，要注意不要让狗狗到那个比较脏的地方去，容易传染上细小病毒或者说是犬瘟，这种病非常难治，狗狗也非常受症。刚才用了一个试纸，两条杠，然后就是证明这是那个细小病毒。看现在狗多难受，浑身没有力气。
Been reading books of old, the legends and the myths.Testaments they told, the moon and its eclipse, and Superman arose, a suit before he lives. But I'm not the kind of person that it fits. She said, where you wanna go, how much you wanna risk. I'm not looking for somebody with some superhuman gifts, some superhero, some fairy tale bliss, just something I can turn to.Somebody I can miss. I want the best like this. Oh, oh. I want the best like this. Oh, oh. Do 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 do.She said, where you wanna go, how much you wanna risk. I'm not looking for somebody with some superhuman gifts, some superhero, some fairy tale bliss, just something I can turn to, somebody I can kiss. I want something just like this.
好了，现在我们家小狗已经输完水了，就是说最近这个犬瘟还有细小病毒这两种病，是那个发病率比较高，所以说大家一定要注意，尤其是出去遛狗的时候，不要让它往比较脏的地方去，容易传染上病毒。还有就是，在家发现狗狗拉稀或者呕吐的情况下，要及时的送往宠物医院。因为这种犬瘟还有细小病毒，越早发现早治疗，是比较好治的，基本上那个治愈率在70%左右。如果说拖个两三天的话，基本上就是说，没治了。所以说我们平时一定要多注意观察狗狗。好了，今天的视频就到这里，谢谢大家关注我的视频，有什么不懂的地方可以在评论区。